Before I get into this next song, London, I want to introduce somebody who's very important to me. A girl who is actually from here and helps me sing this song. Her name is Dido. Dido, come on out, baby. And we came to sing a little song for y'all that goes a little something like this.
Put your picture on my wall. What it reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Would you sing it?
Please don't go.
But you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up and how's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too. I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, this is the chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Sam.
My team's gone cold, I'm wondering why.
Chance, I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up, you don't. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew, that's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in a blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, your life is fucking idle. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than Dido. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met, remember? You said if I write to you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and Peter. I can relate to what you're saying in your song. So when I have a city day, I tripped away and put him on. Cause I don't really got to help, so that's an help when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real. And I respect you cause you. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. The biggest fan you'll ever lose. This is yours, man. P.S. We should be together, too. Call and write my fans. This'll be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Bill Collins, In the Air of the Night, about the guy who couldn't save that other guy from drowning? But then it feels so at all that at a show we found him. That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of recall. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I loved you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. Hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I just slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. Then she'll die too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out? Hey, yo, Lord Denigli, make some motherfucking noise, yo!
Make some motherfucking noise for Dido, y'all. Thank you.